Hi. Today I want to talk about something that comes up from time to time, and that is people asking us why we use the word recover in grief recovery. Some people have a problem with that word, or they get stuck on that word. So I want to talk on that. So if you define recover in the dictionary, what you'll find is it says to get back something lost or taken away. To get back something lost or taken away. And so the thing that is lost or taken away with grief is our quality of life. Unresolved grief, whether it's one loss or whether it's a lifetime of loss, pain, hurt, is life limiting. It diminishes our quality of life. We're going along, living our life at 100%, and loss comes, grief comes, and pretty soon that brings us down to 80% of what life was before. We don't have any tools. No one tells us how to do anything about that. So quickly, we convince ourselves that 80% quality of life is now our 100%. And time goes by, and then we have another loss. We have the big loss. Now we're living life at 50% of what we once were living life at. And we convince ourselves that's our new 100%. So when we talk about recovery, we're talking about recovering our quality of life. We're not saying anything's wrong with you. We're not saying that you're damaged or anything like that. We're using the term recovery to talk about getting something back that we lost because of grief. And that's our quality of life. If you don't like the word recover, call it anything you want. Call it grief, whatever. Don't let that one word get in the way of you changing your whole life. For you, for those around you, to live life how you want to live it. To live life at whatever 100% is for you. Take some action and go do that. Love you guys.